A deal is done to fix the Detroit riverfront where a dock collapsed, spilling contaminated soil into the river. Revere Dock LLC, which owns the West Jefferson Avenue property, has signed a consent agreement with the state. Under that agreement, Revere will pay a $60,000 fine. The company will also construct a new 600-foot steel seawall and remove any remaining material from the river. Restoration work is expected to be done by next July.